We're back with more News Channel 5 Sports Desk, sponsored by Riley Ford.
The Norwich men's soccer team has been to the Great Northeast Athletic Conference final game four straight years. They've won back-to-back, and they've lost back-to-back. While the goal was to win them all, they haven't won either of the last two, which means they need to continue to improve and get better than the rest of that GNAC conference. That's, of course, where preseason comes in handy, because while they'd like to forget that final game, it's still in the back of the guys' minds.
So it's 2 years in a row now of really getting to that final stage and not being able to get over that hurdle. So I think it's just motivated the guys, and right now they're really competing, and they're recognizing, you know, they have some unfinished business that they definitely want to take care of this season.
Like, we felt like we were there, but we want to be able to be a step above that. We don't want to go to PKs. We want to win it normal time, kind of like show that we are the best team in the league.
They had a good year last year, but obviously came up short, and that's nothing any team wants to do. Everyone wants to win the championship. That's the goal of every team, and that's what we're looking for this year. But we got to go day by day and one step at a time. Every game is a new game, and every day is a new day.
The guys open the regular season at home with the Cadet Kickoff Classic Friday the 30th, 1 week from tomorrow. Speaking of tomorrow, that's when the UVM ladies kick off not only their brand new season, but it kicks off the 2013 fall season with the first college game of the school year. They began the season at home tomorrow on the first day of the annual TD Bank Classic, a day event that gets things underway. Colgate and New Hampshire will be the opening act for Vermont, taking on Sacred Heart. It's a fun way for the team to get things going, and being at home that first weekend of the new semester could help get some of that extra help from the 12th man.
Most of the time it works out that it's the opening weekend, and we try to mix it up and bring in teams from different areas and get some different experiences with them. And it's definitely great because it's move-in weekend, and it gives everybody a good experience for their first weekend here.
We want to come in, especially being our home opener. We should have a good crowd coming out, but we really want to set ourselves up for a strong regular season and keep that momentum going into conferences. So we're going in with the mentality to win tomorrow.
The ladies kick off the season tomorrow at 4 with Sacred Heart at Virtue Field. And win, lose, or draw, they get Colgate Sunday for day two of the tourney. A 1:30 start. WPTZ News Channel 5 Sports will have highlights from day one.